Pressure groups. There are different types of pressure groups locating in this world. Each and every pressure groups, they are having common objective, common goal. Whatever pressure group formed in this society, in the world, they are having a different objectives, different goals in this world. So these pressure groups formed by the who is where there is residing common like-minded people and common religion, common ethnicity, common ideology, common political philosophy. On the basis of these regions, these pressure groups were formed by the group of people. So pressure group is nothing but that is a kind of group of people that was formed by the pressure group. So they are agitating, against the government. They are putting pressure on the ruling government to solve, to fulfill those requirements by the governments. So nowadays pressure groups are most powerful. Without consultation of pressure groups by the governments, there is no possible to make them as policies. Without pressure groups in the country, there is no development, there is no actions in the government. So pressure groups are playing an essential and vital role in the world. There are different types of pressure groups. Sectional pressure groups and promotional pressure groups, insider and outsider pressure groups, local pressure groups, and transnational pressure groups. In these five types of pressure groups, sectional pressure groups. What is meant by sectional pressure groups? So that works for only economic benefit. So economic benefit based pressure group formed by the people. Sectional pressure groups are the group which work for the benefit of a certain group of people, or their economic benefit, or the pressure the rights of the group of people. They are like National Union of Journalists, National Union of Teachers, Confederations of British Industry, and Union of All Workers, BMA, British Medical Association. These pressure groups are example. These pressure groups formed by the people for their economic benefit. On this purpose, they were formed by the people. And again. And promotional pressure groups. These promotional pressure groups are different from sectional ones. Thus, don't work or act. Expect for economical or self purposes. These consists of people who are concerned about a social cause like earth, environmental, and mankind, animals, various social causes. These pressure groups formed on the basis of universal cause or social cause like animal cause. There is no financial benefit, there is no economic benefit, there is no financial benefit. There is no economic benefit on the basis of this cause. These promotional pressure groups formed on the basis of the service motive to protect the universe, to protect environmental protection, animal protection, and social cause like discrimination, racial causes, or whatever social cause, corruption. Any evils in a society, to avoid these evils completely in this society. On this purpose, these kind of pressure groups go formed by the group of people. Like examples of the promotional pressure groups, they are Greenpeace, campaign for nuclear disarmament. Greenpeace campaign for nuclear disarmament. RSPCA, Friends of the Earth, and World Wildlife Funds. These are examples of the promotional pressure groups. And insider and outsider pressure group. Insider and outsider pressure groups. Insider and outsider pressure group. Those groups have connection in government office or governmental projects, and they are part in the various ideological outsider pressure groups. Some of the teachers, they are working in schools. At the same time, they are affiliated to various government, various political parties. They are acting another role. They are playing another role. That is one of the pressure group. They are like, and local pressure groups. Local groups are created by people on the basis of the local problems, local issues considered by the people, and the basis of this purpose, this was formed, this was existed by the people. This always struggle for the local problems. And again, fifth one is transnational pressure groups. These are the opposite of local pressure groups. These groups works across the various countries under the same name. Opposite of the local problems, these pressure groups works entire world. These pressure groups working for various social causes all around the world. Various common problems. They are working entire the world. Example of these pressure groups: Greenpeace, Oxfam, Intensity, and International. These are examples of the pressure group. These pressure groups classified into five types. They are promotional pressure groups, insider outsider pressure groups, insider outsider pressure group, local pressure group, transnational pressure groups, and sectional pressure groups. These were classified into five types.